Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today, I wanted to do a New Year's Eve inspired makeup look because I feel like I haven't really done like a New Year's Eve look yet. And this is actually a really easy look. I think it's the most easiest glitter look I've ever made. So hopefully this will give you all some inspiration. So the first thing I'm always doing is using some eyeshadow primer. I think this is a step that you don't want to skip. This will leave like a very nice blank space for all your eyeshadows, and it will remove any like redness that you have on your eyelids. So this will just make like a very nice base for your eyeshadow. Then now I'm going to use this Tarte Cosmetics eyeshadow palette. I will put the name in the description bar of this palette. I use that light shade all over the eyelids, and then I applied some eyeshadow guards because this will leave me with a very sharp edge. I feel like whenever I'm in a hurry, this is just really easy because it will pick up any eyeshadow fallout. So this will not ruin your like foundation or anything. So this is the palette I was just talking about. This is the one I will be using. Now I'm going to use this grayish color, and I'm going to use that to blend it all over my crease. It's quite a dark shade, but I feel like the Tarte Cosmetics eyeshadows are so easy to blend. Also, the smell of their eyeshadows are incredible. It always reminds me of chocolate. It's really nice. And the texture of the eyeshadows is just really nice and soft and blendable. So you can easily go in with a darker shade that you would normally do like as your first shade. So I blended this all over my crease, and then I went in with this shade, which is slightly darker. And I'm going to focus a little bit more in my outer V area. This is not necessary. You can also skip this part and go in with the glitter, which I will apply after this step. But I feel like whenever I do eye look, I like to create a little bit of dimension at the outer end instead of going like in with only one shade. But this is a really quick look, so you can like make it your own way, like what is easy for you. But I wanted to definitely create a little bit of darkness. So now I'm going in with this Tila liquid eyeshadow, which is so incredibly beautiful. I swatched it on my arm, and you can see how pigmented this is. And also, it's so easy to apply on my eyelids. I don't know why I've never used this before on my YouTube channel. I will definitely try to get my hands on a few more of their colors, because they have a lot of colors which are so beautiful. And I feel like when I applied this glitter, it looked like I did like a lot of effort for this eye look. In fact, it's just so easy. I just applied this on the eyelid. I try to press a little bit less around my crease area because I don't want it to look really packed on at the outer edges of the eyelid. But at the middle part of my eyelid, I wanted to have as much product as possible. And I just think it looks so sparkly, beautiful. Just like you have put a lot of effort on this eye look. So definitely, if you want to do like a really glamorous look really quick, you need these Tila liquid eyeshadows in your life because they're so beautiful. I also know that Huda Beauty recently dropped a few of these similar products. I will be doing a video with them as well to see how they work. So now I remove the eyeshadow guard. I'm now going back in with that dark shade, which I used for my outer V as well. And I'm going to press this right underneath the eyelid using a Sigma flat diviner brush. And then when I'm done with that, I'm going to blend this out. I just wanted that darkness a little bit underneath my lower lash line as well. You can also use a lighter shade. It totally depends on what you want to go for. You can like use a light color for in your waterline, or you can go in with a dark pencil if you want to create a more smoky eye. This is totally up to you. You don't have to follow each step that I'm doing. You can give your whole own twist to it. So now I'm going to start blending this underneath the lower lash line. And then I'm going in with the NYX Cosmetics Matte Liquid Liner, and I'm going to create a very simple line above the lash line. This is also optional. If you are in a hurry, you can go in with mascara and you're good to go. But I don't have like very long lashes, so I have to go in with fake eyelashes. And whenever I go in with fake eyelashes, I always like to use a little bit of eyeliner underneath. This way it will hide the lash band. So now I'm going in with a white pencil for in the waterline. I'm using the MAC Cosmetics Fascinating Eye Pencil, which is just a simple white pencil, which also stays perfectly in place. Then I quickly applied some mascara because my own natural lashes are like more brown colored and I want them to look really black. So my fake eyelashes that I will apply later on will like seamlessly fade into the fake eyelashes. This way it looks more natural. So for my lashes, I'll be using these super dramatic lashes. I feel like This will give your whole makeup look to a different level. Whenever you feel like your eye look needs like something extra, just go in with very voluminous lashes and this will make it look next level, like you put a lot of effort, like it's super dramatic. But this was really so easy and so quick to do, and I really hope this will give you all some inspiration for the holidays. If you don't have these liquid eyeshadows from Stila, I will put some videos in the description bar where I just use simple glitter. Hopefully that will give you all some inspiration as well. Also, thank you so much for watching today's video, and thank you so freaking much for all the support you have given me all this year. Hopefully I can continue to inspire you all in 2019, and hopefully I will just like make better content for you guys. So yeah, thank you so much. I wish you nothing but the best, and hopefully I will see you in my next video next year. Bye guys!